the weather, terrorism, coronavirus. But you can't control any of that shit. All you can control is how you choose to look at situations. You can control the information you're letting into it. Never forget that you can have anything in this life you want if you're willing to go and get it. You've got to have belief. You've got to have belief, and that belief comes from working on your mindset every single day. Remember this. You can be a victim of your life or the master of it.